There's no way it's just one. It's like that room is massive. He's just like, sup. Can he stop looking at me? Wait, why aren't you opening? Whoa! Door is busted. He knows I'm here, and I know he's there. That door is broken. How the fuck? What the fuck? Huh? Oh, hello. Alright, well, my boys. We have a friend we have to deal with all the way up there. Perfect. So what the hell? Whoops, not the button I wanted. How the frack? How the hell do I get up there? Woo! Good job, boys! Good job. Fuck that science operator up, eh? Interesting. Alright, so how the frick do I get up there? Looks like we are gonna have to do some weird little, like, stuff. Let me get this. Come here. I said come here. We're gonna have to, like, wiggle our way up here or something. There we go. There we go. Now we start. Now we going. Uh-huh. If I went over here and kind of like climbed up here. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Hey, weird little thing. Ah, yes. There we go. This is what we're looking for. This is what I wanted. More frayed wire and used plastic tubing. Is that everything? Yes. Alright, here we go. Yes. Oh, it's doing that thing again. We're like, it doesn't. Oh, I see you. Stop it. I know I'm in the water treatment. Can I not hit it from here? Too far. Yeah, hold on. Let me just double check something here. Stick look. Yeah, a range of 30 meters. Five, four. Oh, you bastard. Come on, just a little bit closer, would you? Just a little bit closer. No? You're a bitch. Wow, he's literally just out of range. Oh, maybe. What do you do? Come on. Just a little bit closer. Come on, my dude. Okay. Voltic Phantom. Alright, so I don't see a way that I can possibly, like, get him properly in here. Come on. Get him. There we go. I know. Just stay directly above him. Keep this between he and I. Come on. Give up, my dude. fucker. Ow. Ow. Did I get him? Yeah, we got him. Holy shit. Okay, that was a bit... I don't know. That's fine. any food that I have, like, just a little tiny bit of... These. Three. That's good enough. I should have eaten those off the bat. What am I doing? Excuse me. Oh, I do not trust another one? Where? Absolutely in there. Nope. Son of a bitch. I don't want to go down, because this is my safety spot. But he's 100% in that room in there. Okay. I'm gonna have to do it, I think. Gonna have to. I have to do it. Alright, let's make a quick save. And then we're gonna hop down there and pretty much get ready to die? Oh my god, wait, what happened to all of my pistol ammo? Holy shit. What? I have 20 bullets left? Oh. Okay. What the fuck? I didn't realize I was that low. Shit. Okay, where's that recycler? Over there. Good. Thank fuck. Oh, it doesn't have any power. Oh, son of a gun. Oh. Because of this? Oopsie-daisy. What is this sound that I hear? Okay, son of a bitch. I gotta drop some stuff off. I gotta drop some of these guns. Like, I shouldn't. God damn it. My inventory is a freaking nightmare. And it's not getting any better. I can't believe I only have 20 bullets left. Man. Fuck. I am blown away. Oh, a new chipset. What? Yo, what? Where? Let me see this. What did I just get? Optimizer. Reduces the psi cost of energy powers. Eh. I'm good. Note. Stuff. Too far, too fast. Stuff. Okay. Don't like that. Okay. Dangerous. Oh. I'm just being quiet here. There he is. Okay. So he's just being a dick down there then, is he? How the hell do I get down there? Alright, what do I have? Q-beam, cyclocharges, Typhon lures, EMPs. 826 ammo for the disruptor gun. I'm getting rid of this stun gun. I don't need 826 ammo for that. I still feel like there's something up there, but I don't know. That did next to nothing. Also, I have more shotgun ammo than I have anything else. I can't go down there. Where is he? Where is he? Right below me. Being a dick. Well, shit, I can't. Well, I'm not wasting Q-beam batteries on them. Al? Wow. Now that made it chill out down there a little bit. Yeah. I still hear another one? Oh, thank you for the charge, though. Eel scraps, note. Schedule, yeah. What the fuck? Legit, what the fuck? Am I stuck down here now? I should have been able to climb that, I would think. I would hope. Nope. Okay, fuck? What was I just on? There we go. Ha ha ha. There we go. Up. Oh, no. Fuck. Oh, let's not go there. Okay. So that's that. I have, like, no ammo left, man. Oh, there's just eels in there. I need to, like, figure something out. What the fuck was that noise about? What the hell? Guys, chill. All right, so this is annoying. I can't open any of the doors because the power is gone. But I feel like where I need to turn the power on is inside those rooms. Like, I fixed this over here, but it did nothing. And the thing is, there's still like electricity shooting off everywhere. Shit's still fucked. But I can't open any of these doors. Huh. This is a little bit annoying. Everything is closed up and sealed up. Oh, I can get in there. Yo, man, holy fuck. Yeah, I see you. Oh. Oh. Never knew you could break the glass. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm in such a bad spot. Like, such a bad spot, man. I have 35 shotgun shells. That's it. I have a Voltic Phantom that sees me and knows I'm here and just... He's just being a dick. What I really, really, really want is to get the power in this freaking room here, man. That's what I want so bad. Actually, this range 35, do it. Maximum what? Oh, maximum range reached. Cool. Cool. I want in there. Don't go to the door, go to the window. Go to the window so I can shoot you, you bastard. Come on now. No. Go to the door. Go to the window. Right there. Right there. Fuck! Just go to the window, my dude! Look! Look! Not the door. Not the door. Not the door. Like, if you could open up this door, that'd be great. If you could open it, so that we could fucking fight. I would be so happy. What does this even do? See, I'm not going in there. I'm not going in through the goddamn window. And then getting trapped in there with him. But that might be my only option here, because this entire place is sealed up. Like, he's such a bitch. Well, we might have to... Yep, alright, I see no other option here. I have 5... Give me my shotty. Give me my shotty! My God! Damn it! Just let me get these doors open, man! This is driving me crazy. nothing. There's no... I can't do anything here. Fuck. I'm annoyed. Like, open up. Let me add something. Like, I'm annoyed at everything just not having any power. And me not being able to get in these rooms. Because there's no power anywhere and I can't turn it on. Like, I'm not going into the power plant with fucking 29 shotgun shells and that's it. In fact, I'm going to have even less than that now in a second. Because I have to go in and take out this son of a bitch.